this saxophone? You're wearing
one. Oh, yeah. I got this saxophone, and my dad bought this for me the first week in June 1955. I've had it 68 years.
You've been holding that saxophone longer than you've been holding your kids.
We went there just to have the old saxophone I was playing repaired, and the man said, "We don't make things to repair this. This is came off of Noah's Ark. You need something else." So we bought this horn, and my dad never made much money, but he took 3 years paying for his horn. And when he gave it to me, he said, "Don't you ever play it for anything other than the house of God." And that kept that going.
Proving yourself faithful, would you please grace us with our offertory today?